Some areas like Nevada City, Grass Valley, and Santa Rosa have moved out of extreme drought. There are some areas like Central California and the Central Valley that have actually been overcome by exceptional drought. So although some areas are, California 2050 is projected. That's a lot of people, and with those people come more farms and businesses to accompany the growth. So question one, more and what does it do to our snowpack?
It also by 2050, 25% of the
right, and so the conditions are more extreme for drought-ridden areas.